discuss about networking address. Okay, first of all, what is the networking address? Networking address is one of the major responsibility of the network layer. What is the networking address in Nana? Networking address is one of the major responsibilities of the network layer. Networking addresses are always logical. Okay, what is the networking addresses are always logical or software based addresses. A host is also known as end system that has one link to the network. The boundary between the host and link is known as interface. Therefore, the host can have only one interface. And like that, Nana, what is the host, Nana? Like that, host is nothing but system or your computer. Host is also known as the one of the end system. Okay, it has one link to the network. And like that, it has to one link to the network. The boundary between the host and link is known as interface. Therefore, the host can have only one interface. Okay, here router also there. A router is different from the host in that it has two or more links that connected to it. When a router forward the datagram, like that routers forwarded the datagram, when it forward the packet to one of the link, the boundary between the router and link is known as datagram, known as interface. And the router can have multiple interfaces, one for each of its links. Each interface is capable of sending and receiving the IP packets. So IP requires each interface to have an address. Okay, like that, Nana, here each interface is capable of sending and receiving the IP packets. Okay, each interface sending and receiving the IP packet. So IP requires each interface to have an address. Okay, each IP address is 32 bit long. Okay, what is the IP address size, Nana? IP address size is 32 bit long, and they are represented in the form of dot decimal notations, where each byte is written in the decimal form and they are separated by the period. And IP addresses could look like 193.32.216.9, where 193 represents the decimal notation of first 8 bits of an address, or 32 represent the decimal notation of second 8 bits of an address. Okay, here already I given one example. Let's understand it through a simple example. One router is there. In the router, we have connected to the 3 LANs, local area network 1, local area network 2, and local area network 3. Okay, like that, local area network 1 having like that 3 IP addresses there. Okay, A, B, and C. Okay, what is the A address, Nana? Okay, 223.1.1.1 is the one host, like that one system. Second system is the B system is 223.1.1.2. Okay, next one, third system is 223.1.1.3. And like that, Nana, in the router is there. We have connected to the different local area networks. According to the router, local area network, under local area network, multiple systems is there. Each system having unique IP address. First system one, system A, first system B, and system C. Okay, another one, local area network two also there. In the local area network, how many systems is there? Two systems is there, such as D and E. What is the D unique IP address? Nana, IP address 22 223 dot 1.2.1. Okay. Next one is the E-System 2.3.1.2.2. One more LAN also there, Nana. In the one more LAN, how many systems is there? Under LAN 300, two systems is there. One called as the F, another one is the called as G. What is the F address, Nana? F IP address is 2.3.1.3.1. Another one is the G system is 2.3.1.3.2. Okay, this is the one of the example for networking address. Like that here, host is there, routers is there. How to we can connect it to the routers, Nana? Router under connected to the more than LANs. Okay, particular LAN under, for example, 50 systems is there. Each system having unique IP address. Okay, in the above figure, a router has three interfaces labeled and 1, 2, and 3, and each router interface contains its own IP address. Each host contains its own interface and IP addresses. Okay, all the interfaces attached to the local area network 1 is having an IP address in the form of 2.3.1.1.xxx. And the interface attached to the LAN 2 and LAN 3 have an IP addresses in the form of like the 2.2.3.1.2.xx and 2.2.3.1.3.xx respectively. And like that, Nana, LAN 1 is the 2.2.3.1.1 is there, LAN 2 is 2.2.3.1.2 is there, LAN 3 is 2.2.3.1.3 is there respectively. Each IP address consists of the two parts. The first part is first three bytes in IP address. Okay, each IP address consists of two parts. First one is the first part, first three bytes in IP address specifies the network, and second part, last byte of an IP address specifies the host in the network. Okay, casual addressings. An IP address is 32 bit long, and IP address is divided into subclasses. IP addresses like that, and IP addresses is 32 bit long, and IP address is divided into subclasses. Okay, subclasses like that, class A, dividing different types, Nana, class A, class B, class C, class D, and class E. And IP address is divided into two parts. One is the network ID, second one is the host ID. What is the network ID, Nana? It represents the number of networks. What is the network ID? It represents the number of network. Next one is the host ID. What is the host ID? It represents the number of hosts. It represents the number of hosts. Okay, IP addresses are divided into two parts. One is the network ID, second one is the host ID. For example, here, Nana, how many classes is there? Totally 5 classes is there. Okay, like that, and IP address is 32 bit long, and IP address is divided into subclasses. Okay, subclasses are class A, class B, class C, class D, and class E. Okay, like that, Nana, how many classes is there? Total five types of classes is there. One is the class A, class B, class C, class D, and class E. Like that, here, Nana, one of the diagram also there. Class A, byte 1, byte 2, and byte 3, and byte 3 and byte 4 is there. What is the class A, Nana? Byte 1 is the net ID. Byte 3, byte 2, byte 3, byte 4 is the host ID. Next one, class B, Nana. Byte 1 and byte 2 is the net ID. Okay, next, byte 3 and byte 4 are host ID. Next one, class 3 is, Nana, byte 1, byte 2, and byte 3 are net ID. Byte 4 is host ID. Like that, class D, multicast addresses, and class E is reserved. Okay, this is the format of IP addresses in into the subclasses. This is the one of the format of IP addresses into the subclasses. Okay, the above diagram we observe that each class has a specific range of IP addresses. We observe that each class have a specific range of IP address. The class of IP addresses is used to determine the number of bits used in a class and number of networks and host available in the class. Okay, Rahul. Hello, Rahul.